Sam, I think you'd better go home now. I'm sorry, but I just don't feel that way about you.
Yeah. All right, yeah. Come on, Charlie, you're okay. Stick around. Have one for the road. Come on.
What do you think, Jack? What are you going to bid?
I don't know. Maybe 300 if it runs.
I wouldn't go more than 2.
Kidding? Do you mean to say you can get 80 out of this bug?
You don't think so? Hang on.
Hey, that Chevy's making a lap.
I think you can bolt right to your engine.
You throw in the clutch?
Well, I don't know about that. But let's see if I've got one.
I'm Mario Andretti. Wow. It's a last lap in Indy, and I'm slingshotting around A.J. Foyt on a far turn.
Okay, then, for tonight. But remember, Donald, home by 10, or you don't get the car for the rest of the week.
All right, Dad. I'll make it. Don't worry.
Right Gosh, Jenny, we're going to miss the start of the movie if we don't get going. And that Robert Redford...
Oh, he's so cute. Here we go.
Glenn, slow down. The streets are slippery.
Nah, look, sweetheart, I don't need any help driving. I don't need any criticism either. When you know what you're doing, you can handle a car just as well in the wet as...
Drunken math isn't the end of the world.
Oh, no. I passed every one of the lousy exams, and then she flunks me because I cut a few lousy classes. Forget it. See you around.
That guy in that turkey over there, it's looking like he thinks he can take us.
Is he kidding? Anytime that crate is gonna beat my heap, is gonna be the day.
Look at that phony. He's asking for a drag, man. He doesn't know we've got under this hood.
Yeah, let's take him on.
Come on, let's go.
Dig out!
Torquing that thing.
Yeah.
Phew, close one.